Hello everyone, welcome to RaiGurukul.com. Today we are diving into the fantastic tool that can make our testing life easy. Mechauro is a powerful test data generator that can save our time and effort while ensuring our applications are robust. If you are excited about optimizing our testing process, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss any of our tech-focused content. Let's get started. So first of all, understanding the importance of text data. Before we explore Mechauro, let's talk about significance of test data. Reliable and realistic test data is crucial for ensuring that our application performs flawlessly in real-world scenario. So if you can see here, we have some text boxes, which is a combination of city, address, phone number, email, last name, first name, as well as some drop down and few radio buttons, as well as some list. So to test this web page, we need a variation of data for creating or for maintaining the variation of data for all those flow will take a lot of time and effort of any tester to prepare it. So let's consider one scenario where a tester is building a test data for test first name and last name. Generally, this scenario will be split into variations like minimum and maximum size, then type of alphabets or type of value which we are providing. The first name always have some alphabets or maybe sometimes a combination of alphabet, but in phone number we can just add number without entering alphabets. That should accept just number. That is the type of data which we are entering. However, if we want to generate this type of test data, we have to maintain the complete Excel sheet, and this Excel sheet maintenance and creations will consume a lot of effort. However, for testing team to meet the deadline, they have to do or perform this task quickly. So to do so, here we can use AI-based tool or generative AI-based tool to create a test data according to our need. So Mechauro will help us to create a test data as per our visual or applications available within our environment. Now, let's understand how Mechauro will help. To perform the testing of this web page, Mechauro will create and maintain data according to our need. Ultimate Test Data Generation Tool, it's a versatile platform that allows us to create custom data set with few clicks, mimicking various data types and patterns. So here, this is a Mechauro site where you will find it out field name. So let's say instead of ID, I will provide first name. And here, I will define the type. So you can see the types which is available in basic or any other format. As of now, I want the type to be generated with different category. Here I want the European first name format or first name female format or first name male format. So this is the variations which we have. Let's consider first name male format. Next options we have last name. So last name is again having different variations. So once I will navigate it down or I have to search last name, then you can see this is the last name format available. Here we can also provide the options or percentage. Based on that, we will have other fields like here I will provide telephone number and then here I will select phone. So natophonetic or phone number. After that, email ID, email address, gender. So all those options very much customizable. Once we'll fill these informations in Mechauro, It will generate the test data according to our form. We can also include and exclude set of variations whenever it's need. So the range of names, forms, and data address, deeds, and custom text, we can generate it at any point of time. Here we can see CSV file format, including header or excluding header. All those informations we can customize it. We can also add another fields if we need any other fields to be added, and based on that we can create our test data set. So once the patterns are customized and these patterns are replicating, real world scenario is vital, and Mekaro makes it a breeze. We can define patterns for data like phone numbers, email addresses, first name, last name, and many more fields. So here we have seen different patterns which we can define, and based on that, how many rows and columns we want, we can generate it. And once the test data is generated, we will simply click on generate test data. And here this will export the, so let me remove this one because we have added any additional fields and we have not defined anything. And once the test data will be generated, this will download in Excel or CSV format. If I will open the CSV format, we will have 1000 test data rows which is generated for me very quickly without wasting a lot of time. Iterating this test data within our form, which will help us to create a proper scenarios or test the form easily or quickly. So this is how we can generate tons of data and export it with data set ready. It's time to export to Mekaro and support various formats including CSV, JSON, and Excel. So here, all those data, by filling this form, we will be able to test this applications. So how we can utilize Mekaro in testing? Now that we have generated our test data, how can we use it in testing? We'll discuss how Mekaro is integrated seamlessly with the testing framework and tool. Whenever we want to automate it, we can fit this data or CSV file within our automation framework and ask our automations solutions to repeat this action. So it will go one by one, take out data from this Excel sheet and enter within the form, which will make our life easy. For generating 1000 rows of record, it will consume minimum 2 days of span for one user to create this type of real type test data. So here we will fill all those forms and test this application very quickly without wasting a lot of time to generate test data. It isn't just a toy, it's a powerful tool that many professionals rely on while exploring real life use cases, where Mekaro shines in enhancing testing workflows. So by using this tool, we can save a lot of time and effort. Saving time and accuracies by using Mekaro, we are not only saving time but also ensuring the accuracy of our testing flow. This results in more effectively bug detections and smoother application performance. Now, and there we have it, a comprehensive guide to Mekaro, where go to test data generator with Mekaro capabilities, where we can quickly generate test data as on few clicks. We are equipped to create a realistic, diverse, and accurate test data for our testing need. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it within your fellow developers and tester. Let us know in the comments how you plan to integrate Mekaro into your testing workflow. And if you know any other similar tool, add the tool name in the comment box so that will be helpful for any tester. Thanks for turning into the Rai Gurukul channel, and remember to subscribe for more tech tutorials and insight. Thank you for watching.